December 8, 1968 was the feast of the Immaculate Conception, which was held 52 years ago, where the Santo Niño de Malolos for the first time had its personal appearance in Malolos Street after the Second World War. Now, December 8, 2020, we are in the midst of a pandemic war with the coronavirus. But at this moment, this trial helps us renew our Christian mission of life. This renewed faith brings us back as disciples in proclaiming Christ's love for us. Today also coincides the launch of the book entitled Pope John Paul II's History of the Life in Tapestry and Part Prayer. The book allows me to showcase my legacy in celebration of my Catholic faith through my own artistry of soft sculptures and art prayer. This book gives me the opportunity, my gratitude to the people of Malolos, especially to guest Augusta, who made my Santo Niño, Santo Niño de Pagbakan, for its dancing feet, for my parents and Ulan Cantoco for adopting me for the past 48 years, because of you and my experience in Malolos, my devotion to the Santo Niño and the Blessed Virgin Mary was nurtured. Through this, I was propelled to further develop my artistry as a fashion designer and artist through fabric sculpturing or soft sculptures, coined by my dear friend, the late Hilda Cordero Fernando. My works currently express in exhibit and in processions of Kairosos with the English and by Santo Niño. These artworks are my way of giving back what God has given me. Indeed, He has blessed me with my talent, artistry, and I'm here fulfilling my love, my loving obligations to Him. With this book, I want to help aid the work of the evangelization through the arts, my mission in life as an artist and missionary of Christ. Thank you. To God and the Lord.